I'm sitting here. stuff. Pushing your luck on track limits too much, and we've been given a 3-second penalty. If you continue to cut corners, the stewards are going to give you a penalty. Be careful.
And so the celebrations begin, and well-earned they are indeed. It might have looked simple at times, but as any racing driver will tell you, competing at this level, at the very top, is anything but simple. There's no catching them now. We have a new Formula 2 World Drivers' Champion. So another fantastic victory for Virtuosi. So, Davide, how exactly did they set themselves apart from the pack today?
Although the Formula 2 cars are all the same spec, the winner just looked better out there. It would have been a combination of getting those tires up to running temperature faster and driving to the condition on track. They made it look easy out there today.